Well, if you happen to be a Food Network fan, listen up. Restaurant Possible is in Billings. Impossible, rather, is in Billings today. Yellowstone County Commissioner Dennis Pittman says the series that helps failing restaurants turn around in only 2 days with just $10,000 is at Don Louis Mexican Restaurant in downtown Billings. Don Louis will host its socially distanced grand reopening tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Now, entry for a table at that grand reopening stopped on September 11th.